as I like it. I was dancing all the time and I thought, yeah, I should go to ballet and do ballet, dance, enjoy, be happy.
I'm Donna, I'm from New York City Ballet.
Are you sure?
Yes, of course.
Squint your eyes and look closer. I'm not between you and your ambition. I am a poster girl with no poster. I am 32 flavors in and some.
United States is the first country that I think to dance in the future. So it's exciting to think that I can be there. I'm not between you and your ambition.
I am a poster girl with no poster. I love dancing. Like, oh my god, I totally love dancing. So you might wanna turn your head, cause someday you're gonna get hungry and eat all of the words that you just
said. Yes.
God help you if you aren't a liquor. Of course, too pretty is also your doom. Cause everyone harbors a secret of hatred.
With a partner?
Why?
I don't know, I feel better.
Do you feel better for you or for the partner?
For me.
So you like dancing with a partner better?
Yes.
Please recognize the state of Kosovo.
Just so you know, I'm trying to make these exercises simple. I'm not trying to confuse you. If you saw my real class in New York, you'd be scared.
I mean, you're really terrified that what you're doing, you think it's beautiful. Look at my dancers, listen to the music, look at what I'm doing. And then you think, oh God, this is really terrible. And you have to go back and do it again.
Yeah, because when you drink, everybody becomes a ballet dancer.
And the more you drink, the better you dance. But I'm actually drunk right now.
Yes, I really like to go in America.
Can you turn it off for a second? The idea, I guess, what's happening here is that the girl from the audience comes on stage and she repeats everything she's been watching. And every second has to be interesting. It's more like a movie, because it's very difficult to make a film that every frame, every second is interesting. And same with choreography, but what's more difficult about ballet and choreography is that you can't say stop, do it again, this was no good. When you finish rehearsal in the studio, you go on stage and you have to be perfect every second, every moment, every time. And that's really, really why for the choreographer, the challenge is to find the right music, right dancers, but right dancers for that music. And then you just basically go in the audience and you pray. Please, dear God. I hope this dancer doesn't break his leg. or fall down or drop the ballerina. Because she's the only one we got.
Hey buddy, what's up?
Hi again. Kosovo need help.
I want to dance contemporary because I feel better. And I don't like pointe shoes.
When I come here from New York, Broadway, ballet, big buildings. To choreograph on people of a certain level, that makes it even more difficult because I want to do the best performance I can and make it interesting for everybody. For the dancers, for the audience, and for me. It's classical bass. Yeah, kind of like a cheeseburger. A little bread, a little meat. To do a show, 1 hour show, in literally 3.5 weeks, is not easy.
Hi, America.
When I told my friends in New York that I'm going to Kosovo, they said, "Are you bringing a bulletproof vest?" That's how little most people know about Kosovo, not just in America, but just about everywhere. And to my amazement, what I have discovered is that this is the most incredible little piece of land that was claimed by people that are so unique, so unpretentious, so real, so beautiful. I mean, if you take a good look at this little film, you'll see the kind of people that I've come into contact with and the kind of people that I'm working with. You see it in the faces of the people. The only sad part for me is that realization that in 2 weeks after we finish rehearsals and actually tomorrow morning after you see this performance, that I'm gonna have to go back to New York. Another sad part is that if you heard the dancers speak, they all strive or have a dream of going to America. And I really think that America should come here. Take a look at the faces and see what we've been able to do in a very short period of time. I'm incredibly proud of these dancers. I'm incredibly thankful that the American Embassy brought me here. In some small way, I just wanted to share this little experience with as many people as I can. Now, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Please recognize the state of Kosovo. They will love you. Otherwise, no love. Bye.